guys, I am going to show you how to trim your own bangs, DIY bangs. So you're probably wondering, who is that? She has red hair. I don't recognize you. Yes, I got bored in quarantine, and so I dyed my hair red. It's temporary, and it's already fading a little bit. I'm bored. I miss coloring hair, and so I ended up working on myself. I'm a hairdresser, and I'm on lockdown. I can't work. I can't cut anybody's hair. On this lockdown, our bangs are growing out way too long, and you can't see your hairdresser. Remember, this isn't the long-term solution, but it's a short-term solution. Okay, so before you get started, pull back everything that you don't need to get in your way. So just pull back your hair, put it in a ponytail, get it out of the way. Just keep forward what you want to cut. When you're in my chair and I'm cutting your bangs, I use my carving scissors, and we're not gonna go there today. I'm gonna just help you get by. So if you have bangs that are above your eyes, like mine are across my forehead. It's kind of what I do at home because it's hard for me to carve my own bangs, but I'm gonna try to help, okay? I have a comb and I have my scissors. Make sure you have decent scissors, okay? I know you don't have hair cutting scissors, but just, you don't wanna bend the hair. You wanna be able to cut the hair. I'm gonna just take this little section of bangs, and what you wanna do is gather the sides and bring them to the center and just comb them straight down, okay? If you can squeeze them together in the center, and we're gonna cut here in the center, then it'll naturally fall with a little bit of a drop around the sides because you're over-directing. Does that make sense? So we're gonna pinch and try to get it in the comb like I use the small end of the comb. And I just keep trying to get it closer and closer together. Really, really small, okay? This is just getting by, guys. This isn't like anything professional. So see that? So now we're gonna take that and we're gonna take the scissors. You want decent scissors. You don't want like old crafting scissors. It's gonna bend your hair. And so then I just see that little section right there. I'm just gonna take it and I'm just gonna point cut into it. I don't need to cut very much because I just cut mine, but I'm just gonna point into the center. That's it. That's all I wanna do is point into the center. That'll get you by. You can take a little bit shorter if you want, but I don't want to go shorter. I'm just trying to show you. So you can go a little higher, but you want point cut. Don't cut straight across. It's just too, that'll be more obvious of any kind of weird errors. Just point cut, point cut, point cut, and that'll keep it very soft and piecey. You can point cut deep, or you can just point cut right at the ends, okay? That is a very short demonstration of bangs. At least it'll get them out of your eyes and your eyelashes. If you're like my sister, you wear these long eyelashes, so you don't want bangs getting in your eyelashes and causing drama. So that's all for now. I really hope this helps you. Please stay healthy. Bye.